It's time to change the way you use Gmail. Today, I'm gonna show you how to get even more out of your Gmail inbox because I'm gonna show you how to set up multiple inboxes in Gmail. Ooh, you're gonna love this one. Hey friends, I'm Tasia Custode and welcome back to my YouTube channel where I share tech tips, app reviews, and a ton of Google tips. Today is all about multiple inbox setup in Gmail. So let's figure out how to use multiple inboxes in Gmail. It's actually really easy to enable multiple inboxes in Gmail. So from your Gmail, head on over to your settings gear icon and then just click that in order to access your quick settings on the right. Now, if you scroll down through these quick settings to inbox type, you're gonna have a few options available for you here. And by the way, I've actually covered a lot of these quick settings before, so I'll link to that video in the description below if you want more info on like all of these quick settings. But under the inbox type, you're gonna have a multiple inboxes option. You can easily click to toggle this on or choose to customize your multiple inboxes right from this quick settings pane. And this will actually bring you to your main settings page. So just to review so you understand how we got to this main settings page. Let's do this another way. You're gonna click the settings gear icon, and then this time you're gonna click see all settings. And then at the top here, select inbox. Now here, right at the top where it says inbox type, select multiple inboxes from the drop-down menu. You're now gonna have 5 custom sections that you can easily view alongside your inbox. Now these sections can be organized via specific search queries, and you can even give each section a name if you want, but we'll cover that a little bit later. So the beauty here is that you can set up multiple inboxes exactly how you want. So as an example, if you already have labels created in Gmail, well, you could set up multiple inboxes that correspond to each of those labels. Here's what I mean. I've already got a couple sections populated here, but let's just start with an easy example. In section 1, I've got is:starred. And what that's going to do is it's gonna split my inbox and put starred emails in its own section at the top of my inbox. So then section 2 already has drafts in there, but maybe this time I actually want my top clients to be its own section, not drafts. So I'm gonna type in is:top clients. Now notice I'm typing it exactly the same as my label that I've already created in Gmail, because that's what I want to be its own inbox here. Then maybe in the third section, we want emails from a specific sender. Well, we can do that too. So here, let's just type in from:, and then we're gonna add the email address that we want it from with no spaces. So maybe you have a special client or a teammate or a boss, and you want all those emails organized into their own section in your inbox. All you need to do is just continue as you wish with up to 5 of these inbox sections. And by the way, if you're wondering which type of search query you can put in here, we have like is and from, you can actually click on the learn more option to open a side pane explaining the search queries. So anyway, once you have all the inboxes set up as you wish, be sure to click the save changes option at the bottom. Now this is gonna automatically bring us back to our inbox, but now you're gonna notice that things look a little bit different now. So at the top, I have my starred section, followed by my label, the top clients, then the from section, and then all the way down here, I have my regular inbox. Now let's say I don't really like this look where all the inboxes are stacked like this, one on top of the other. So say I wanna move some of these to the side so I can quickly get an overview of everything at once. Well, let's head to our settings gear and back to these quick settings. And this time under the multiple inboxes option, let's click that customize button that I mentioned earlier. So here we are back in this main settings, and in the multiple inbox section, we've got some options for the position of the multiple inboxes. So I'm going to instead choose to move the extra inboxes to the right of the inbox, rather than how they are now stacked on top. Now I'm gonna click save again, and here we go. I've now got the other inboxes to the right of my main inbox. So this is much more organized for me because now I can get a full snapshot of everything. I've got my inbox and then I've got the additional ones right here on the right. So you can also use your mouse to drag and resize the inbox panels too, or you can also use your mouse to click these little arrows and shrink and expand any of the sections as well. But there are more handy additional settings when it comes to your multiple inboxes in Gmail. So an important thing to note here is that currently, if you want to move these sections around and have, say, this second one be section one, you actually can't just drag and drop it right now. You're going to have to refill out the sections in the order that you prefer. So on the top is going to be starred, and then would be the next one and the next one and so on. So hopefully this changes in the future, but for now, that's just how it is. Now, something else that could make your inboxes look even neater and make it appear more organized maybe would be to give each section a name. So instead of the section label being this is colon starred or is colon top clients, we can simply add a name. So I'm gonna go ahead and name them to show you these examples. This one I'm actually just gonna name starred, but you could name it like important or crucial or something like that. But then this one here, I want to call top clients. And then this last one, I'm actually just gonna label boss to let me know these are from the boss. And another fun little tip is you can actually add emojis here too to these little titles. So that can make your inbox seem a little bit more fun too. The next setting is the maximum page size. This is automatically set to 9, and this is the number of conversations per page for the multiple inbox section. So you may wanna show more conversations if you have a lot of important emails, or you might wanna choose to show less if you want your inboxes to feel maybe a little less cluttered. And then the last setting is the position, which we've already adjusted. We went from stacked, you know, above the inbox to the right of the inbox. So you can go back above, you can choose that right, or you can actually choose to have them stacked below your main inbox. Now remember, once you're done tweaking your settings, you're gonna wanna hit save changes at the bottom. So here we are back in my inbox, and we've got my new names for my inboxes on the right. Plus, I now have less emails displaying because I chose to display less in the settings. So if you have a ton of emails and you've shrunk this down to say only display 5 or 10 or what have you, you're gonna have a snapshot to the right of how many it is displaying and how many you have. And you can click on that to access the rest of those emails. So I have 29 starred emails total. I'm gonna click this. And then here we're now displaying all 29 starred emails. Now, there are some other important things to note when setting up multiple inboxes in Gmail. First, your Gmail is going to function the exact same way as it normally would. It just looks different now. So you'll delete messages the same way and you'll reply the same way and all of that good stuff. Second, if at any time you don't want this multiple email view again, remember, you can always change your view back to default just in the quick settings on the right-hand side. And third, certain changes won't take effect right away in your inbox. So as an example, if I star an email right now, it doesn't appear automatically in my starred section on the right here. I actually find I have to refresh my Gmail, and then boom, there's the newly starred email. Well, I hope this answered all of your questions on how to set up multiple inboxes in Gmail. So go on, what are you waiting for? Get customizing your Gmail inbox to your heart's content. And remember, I have a ton of links below if you want to explore all of the settings in Gmail. So that's how you use multiple inboxes in Gmail. And now I want to hear from you. Do you use multiple inboxes in Gmail? And if so, how do you have them set up? Let everyone know in the comments below. As always, thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, well, I want to know. So give it a like, a share, or leave that comment below. You can click right about here to subscribe to my channel and here and here for even more Gmail content. Thanks for watching. See you next time.